Jackson Pollock is a well-known American artist to this day, recognized for his work during the movement known as Abstract Expressionism. Artwork from this movement is recognized by its sweeping brushstrokes, big blocks of color, and large splashes of paint, and the work often lacked distinct figures. Pollock was one of the most famous Abstract Expressionists. He is remembered for his radical style of artwork, involving splashing and pouring paint on the canvas to create abstract lines, in a technique known as drip painting. His avant-garde style took risks, but his art was widely accepted by the American public. His work appeared in both Vogue and Life magazines during his lifetime. Pollock studied under artist Thomas Hart Benton at the Art Students League, an art school in New York. He was influenced by many other artists and movements, among them Surrealism, which is a movement that focused on creating a dreamlike feel by tapping into the artist's subconscious. Pollock first presented his drip paintings in the 1940s. In addition to this, Pollock is also known for a method of painting which lacked a distinct central focus, also called the all-over style of painting. Unfortunately, Pollock is also known for his untimely death. He died aged 44 in 1956 in an alcohol-related car crash. Pollock had wrestled with alcoholism for most of his life. Pollock is remembered today for having a significant effect on the art community. His methods went beyond the traditional boundaries of art, and to many, he redefined what art means. In fact, Pollock's work still leads to debates over the definition of art to this day. Pollock also had a profound effect on American art by helping to draw other abstract expressionists into the spotlight. Since abstract expressionism was at its height in post-war America, these artists were often influenced by the tragedies of World War II and used their art as an outlet to express their concerns about the changing modern world. This movement helped greatly increase America's significance in the world of art and also helped New York become much more prominent in the world of avant-garde. Pollock's work remains highly coveted by modern connoisseurs. His painting, called Number 17A, was sold to a private buyer for $200 million in 2016. His art has also been on display in the New York Museum of Modern Art, as well as Peggy Guggenheim's Art in This Century, where he had his first solo show. Whether in private collections or on public display, Pollock's work will always be an inspiration to artists looking to go beyond conventional methods. And to many, he remains one of the most influential American artists of the 20th century.
No New Year's Day to celebrate. No. chocolate-covered candy hearts to give away. No first of spring, no song to sing. In fact, here's just another ordinary day. No April rain, no flowers.